Hi, this is Vivian with Progressive Pulse, and I'm here with 660 in San Francisco. We're waiting to hear them, but we thought we'd chat with them. So how you doing?
Good, good. We're excited to be back.
Great.
Yeah, good. Thanks.
Yeah, it's
Matu
and...
Matu. It's quite a tough one.
Matu. So we talked to you, my brother talked to you when you were in New York.
Yes.
And then you were just starting your tour in the U.S., and now this is your second time in San Francisco,
yes,
correct?
Second time in San Fran.
How do you like San Francisco?
Really, I love San Francisco. Unfortunately, we don't get as much time as we'd like. Our last time we were down here, we checked down around Fisherman's Wharf, and I think it was Fleet Week that last time we were here, so it was pretty chaotic, yeah, and the Giants were playing, so we wasn't really what we were getting ourselves into.
So you have, I understand you guys just signed with a new record label. Tell me a little bit about that and what that means for you guys.
So we signed a deal with Sony for Europe through Columbia 4 Music, which are based out of Berlin. So we'll be spending quite a lot of time in Berlin this next year or the following next couple of years. So based ourselves out of Berlin, we'll be there in around May. It's a big deal.
Yeah.
I guess it kind of means that the work is just starting, I suppose. Yeah. But we're really excited to get the opportunity and get a chance to get over there and for more people to hear our music.
I understand that Forever was used in the Indy 500 last year, and I saw the video. So how did they pick up on, why do you think they maybe picked up on your songs?
I think that it was more on the video. The theme of the video is around that they did it on past riders or drivers and for like the last 50 years, and the whole message was around the word forever.
And yeah, like to think the song's pretty good.
Maybe
that's part possible why they picked the song.
Who influenced you when you were younger, say?
For me, it was like actually they're from around here, Metallica.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're from the San Francisco, and so they got me into playing instruments, and then I've just changed for like the last 10 years, being big into electronic music, and a bit of everything really these days.
Well, where I grew up, everything was pretty much about hip hop, and so I was very much into Bone Thugs and Biggie Smalls and Tupac when I was growing up. And then you kind of have a wee crush on whatever your parents listen to. You never tell them that you like it at the time, but for me that was pretty much Motown soul. Yeah, Sam Cooke, James Brown, yeah, the likes of that.
Yeah, I mean you've got a really powerful voice, and it kind of, you know, you kind of get that essence of Motown when you hear you. Yeah, absolutely. So when did you start singing?
I've been singing for as long as I can remember. Nothing too serious, like, 'cause I was a shower singer for a long time, and not until I met, we came together in Dunedin, which is in the South Island of New Zealand, that just the love of music became a possibility that could be something that we did and could be a career. So now we never really studied it or did anything like that. Actually, we got denied from the music school in Dunedin.
Well, their loss, right?
Yeah.
So you guys are headed to, after this, you're going to go to LA, and then you're going to South by Southwest.
Austin, yeah.
Are you guys looking forward to that?
I don't think we're ready for the circus. We're not really sure what to expect. I know we've got something about 9 or 10 shows in the space of 4 days.
Wow.
But that's pretty crazy. Yeah, we're excited to play a lot. I think that, I guess that's kind of, that's the game down there, play a lot and try and be seen, try and be noticed.
When's your next CD coming out? Are you guys working on it now? Or?
We're working on it now. To be honest with you, it's pretty tough.
Yeah.
Some of that little second album syndrome, I suppose. Mm-hmm. It's got, like I said before, the process with us is a really long process, and how many second album things you go through, we've really set in stone that it's not going to come out until it's better than the last one, I suppose.
Okay. Well, we're looking forward to seeing you here in San Francisco. Thanks for, you know, talking to us today, and we look forward to hearing your music.
Yeah, can't wait.
Take care.
Here we come in. Run for it. Run for it. So here we come in.